Hello, Mr. McLeod.
Hello.
Thanks for letting me come and see you. Now, I've just been talking about this this jacket of mine, because this happens to be a Harris Tweed jacket. Do you think you might have made this one, perhaps?
Quite possible.
You never know, do you? Has this got a name, this particular type?
Oh, that's the Glencheck.
Glencheck?
Yes.
I didn't know that. And you've got a couple there.
We've got some here. Yes, this is very similar to the one you're wearing there.
It is that one, isn't it? Yeah.
Very near.
And what's this one called?
This is the Glencheck.
Oh, again?
Yes.
Same name?
Yes, the same pattern, except if you've got an overcheck, more of an overcheck in that one.
I think we ought to have a look at the wool now, because this is where the whole business starts, isn't it?
Yes, this is the warp.
That's the
warp, yes.
And that's the one that runs
the one that goes on
the material.
That's the one that runs on the...
It's like a gigantic spool.
It is, it is.
OK, that's the warp. Mm. Now, what about the one that runs across the
material? That's the weft.
And the weft comes to you in a different form, doesn't it, from
it comes in the bobbins like this.
Right. Why is that?
Yes, we transfer it then onto the pens here.
With this machine?
Oh, with this machine, you see.
Ah, right.
Well, that's too big to go into the shuttle, you see, so we put it on here, and I've got a few on, as you can see, on the machine, and you wind it like this.
I think I'm getting it now. When you've got these perns made up, then you put those onto the machine, right?
Yes, I take it off. I fit one of these perns into the shuttle here, see? Like so, eh? Take the tail off and...
God, you do it so quickly.
Yeah. And it's fitted in here, like so, eh?
Yeah.
Then I just start reading.
Right, so now I begin to see how the weaving's made up. You're throwing the weft through the warp,
yes,
marrying it all up.
Between the two banks of warp.
And that's how you get your tweed?
That's how you get your tweed.
Do you think I could have a go?
Yes, if you wish.
I won't mess your roll up, will I?
Well, I don't think so. Well...
I'll try not.
I'll see what you...
Is it hard?
It's not hard. Just the timing.
Takes a few years of practice, eh?
Yes, a few.
Right, so it's like bicycling somehow, isn't it? Let's see whether we can do it.
Very good for a beginner.
Stopping! Yes. I think I'd get exhausted doing that all day. You know, someone's going to wear that. Hmm? Someone's going to wear that.
Oh, yes, I hope, yes.
I'm glad they won't know that it's me that helped do it.
Well, I don't notice any difference, do you?
Well... Perhaps not. It must be very satisfying, actually, when you've really got to the end of a roll.
Yes, it is. That's that much satisfying. You've created something new.